Hi, everybody. I'm Robert Castelletto, the principal at East Boston Central Catholic School, and I would like to welcome you to a new school year. A little bit different than normal, and the most frequently asked question this year is, are you open? And our answer is yes, we are open. Now, what open means is a little bit different than every other year in the past. We are physically open for in-person learning for our three-year-olds, who are our angels classroom, our four-year-olds, our cherubs classroom, and our kindergarten class. They will be coming in 5 days a week for in-person learning. Due to the high positive rate of COVID cases in East Boston, our grades 1 through 8 will be starting remotely. That means they'll all be learning from home and Zooming into the classroom. Now, as the numbers go down, and we'll be monitoring this weekly, we hope to bring them back into the building in a hybrid fashion at first, and then eventually to all in. But we are definitely open. For our angels, cherubs, and kindergarten, our 3, 4, and 5-year-olds that are presently in the building, we're phasing them in a little at a time. We're teaching them how to wash their hands, how to wear their masks, even how to practice social distancing while in the building. So even though they're back, they still have to follow all of these safety protocols. We're teaching them how to, when they use their toys to play, that those toys now have to be cleaned. So we have baskets for them to place their toys in for cleaning. We purchased a ton of equipment in the classrooms to help with social distancing, arrows on the floors, dividers in the tables to keep students spaced from each other. We're utilizing different spaces like our cafeteria. We turned into 2 classrooms so that we could spread the students out further apart to help with that social distancing. And when they arrive, they line up outside, social distance, and come in one at a time and immediately wash their hands. And then they may enter their classrooms. Once in their classrooms, they're learning their academics, but also all of our safety protocols. And then whenever they have snack and lunch and anything else they do, they're constantly washing their hands throughout the day. And they're learning when they can have a mask break, remove their masks, or when they need to put their masks on, and also how to properly wear the masks, which some of the students, and you probably have seen this in public as well, the students are learning how to put their masks on and make sure that they're above their nose and below their chin, and then also take their masks off when they have a snack break. And we purchased lanyards for the students so their masks will just hang here so they don't have to put it down on any surface and then can put it back on when needed, covering the nose. That's our goal. I hope that you all stay safe and healthy. We look forward to a fantastic school year, and we hope you consider joining us at EBCCS.